Hey, you okay?
I think so. I'm sorry. It'll stop in a second. I promise. But what about those monsters? Are they gonna come back for me?
Don't worry, Yona. I won't let those things anywhere near you. Sit tight. I'm gonna go see if I can find something to eat. Oh, and Yona.
Yeah?
Don't touch that book. Not ever. Got it?
Got it.
Things are there. They just keep coming. They won't let you lay a finger on Yona. Sister. Yeah. Yona, talk to me.
It's okay. I'm fine. What about you?
Those guys were nothing.
Okay, good. Hey, by the way, look at this. I found it while you were gone.
Wow. Is that a cookie?
Here. We can split it.
No, you take it.
No. You need to eat too.
Fine. I'll take the small half.
No. Come on. You need to keep up your streak.
Yona! Yona!
Oh no. I'm sorry, I dropped the cookie. I didn't mean to.
Yona? Why did you?
You've always been the one helping me. So I just wanted to.
No. Yona! Yona! We need help. Please, somebody, we need help! Help us! Oh, Yona. All right, I'm heading out.
Can I come with you today?
Better not. I'm probably going hunting. Bring you back a book from the library, okay?
Yay! Thanks!
I'll see you later. Try and get some rest.
Love you.
I should go to the library.
You know the junk heap in the Northern Plains? It's a dangerous place, but it's famous for the valuable ores you can mine.
morning. How's Yona?
Her cough's still pretty bad.
That's worrisome.
I know. I keep hoping she'll at least get a little better, but... I don't know. I feel like I'm failing her.
Oh, stop that. You're the finest brother a girl could hope to have. Anyway, I was hoping you might take care of... I got a request from someone in the shopping district.
Got it. I'm...
Since you're going to the plains, trust me, it'll come in hand. Oh, and one more. Would you mind purchasing 3 medicinal herbs from the client while I used my last one early? Here's some money.
Hopala, this...
Well then, buy some for Yona while you're at...
You don't have to...
It's okay.
Thanks, Popola. For everything.
What's this all about?
Just the way you and the other villagers always take care of... We really appreciate...
Think nothing of it. Besides, everyone here wants to see Yona healthy and happy.
I will. Yona?
Oh, hey.
Yona, you're supposed to be in bed. See, now your ribbon's all undone.
I'm sorry. I just thought I'd see if the library had any books about how to cure my sickness.
Yona, look, don't worry. You're gonna be fine. You just need to eat and rest. If you take good care of yourself, you'll get better.
You really think so?
I know so. Anyway, I've got work.
Deal.
People say the world is dying. Populations continue to fall, while plague and disease run rampant. If that wasn't enough, monsters called Shades now roam the land as well, threatening our very lives. But I can't let any of that distract me. My sister is sick, and my only goal is to ensure that the two of us survive. It's not easy for a pair of kids to live on their own. But the villagers have been kind to us, and despite everything, somehow I feel like we're gonna be okay. We have to be. There's no other choice.
Mom and Dad are working, and I'm bored. Out hunting today?
You must be the kid Popola sent. I need 3... You must be the kid Popola sent. You must be the kid Popola sent. I need 3 pieces of mutton as soon as you can, all right?
Why not fill your garden? I hope you Why not? I hope
we've got some nice material. Thanks. How's Yona doing? Sure wish I had a nice girl like Yona in my family.
Sure hope Yona gets better. The damn floodgates keep breaking.
Shades don't like sunlight. If you're attacked by shades and find yourself in trouble, run to somewhere bright.
I don't have time for
Morning.
Hey, Devila.
You keep running around like that, you're gonna trip and fall on your face.
I think I'll be okay, but...
I hear that wolves show up a lot in the desert beyond the Eastern Road. Better be careful if you...
Thank you.
I better get this mutton. What are Shades doing so close to town? Shades were loose so close to the village. Go hunting in peace anymore. Time to get this meat to the shopkeeper.
How's Yona doing?
Here's that mutton you wanted.
Oh, thank you. You wouldn't believe how and tell Popola I said that.
You got it.
Make sure you stock up on the set. Come back anytime.
I delivered the mutton. Oh, and here's your herbs.
Great. That should help with the food shortage. And thanks for the herbs, too. That's all for today. You should hurry back to your...
Thanks.
Hurry back to your...
Thanks.
Welcome home. How'd it go today? Anything cause I just stayed here all day like you told me to. I tried reading books, but I finished all of them. So if you have any fun story?
Well, Popola told me about a legendary flower called a lunar tear. Have you heard of it?
That's a silly name.
I guess. But people say finding one will make you... If I ever found one, I'd buy you...
Could a lunar tear make me better?
Sure. With that kind of money, we could buy the best medicine around. The kind that'll cure... Yona? What's wrong?
It's nothing.
Okay, I'm off to Popolis. See you later. And please stay out of
Okay. The lunar
Hey, Popola. Need a hand with anything?
I do have something, but I don't know. It's going to be a bit...
I'm sure I can handle...
Aren't you con... Well, you know the little wooden bridge out in the Northern Plains, right?
The one where the pillars all rotted out?
Exactly. We had a team of carpenters working on...
Wait, really? But it's so sunny there.
Yes, I know. Apparently, it was overcast that day, and the shades caught one of the carpenters was seriously injured.
I'll go take him out.
If you're up for it.
I'll be fine, Popol. I'm as strong. Heck, I killed a bunch of shades by the
Oh? Anyway.
Yep. Okay, that's all of them. That should take care of...
Make sure you stock up on necessities. Come back anytime.